What's up internet, welcome back once again, and today in this video I will show you how to add a channel trailer on your YouTube channel. I know I usually don't do this kind of videos on this channel, but whenever I logged into my YouTube channel I get this channel tip here to add a channel trailer, so I thought to do it and to share with you guys. So first of all, click here and then come to my channel. Once you are here, you have to come and click this pencil icon. This is a hidden icon, you usually can't see it until you hover your mouse pointer here. Once you are here, just click and then select edit channel navigation. To enable your channel trailer, you need to enable the browse section, so click enable and then click save. Once you're done with all this thing, you'll get two links here, first for adding your channel trailer and second for your adding a section. We will see them. Just click channel trailer. Here you can see all the video you have uploaded till now to your YouTube channel. You can select whatever video you want, and if you have a specific channel trailer, you can choose that video also from here. I don't have any specific channel trailer, so I think I'll go with this video where I'm telling you about my Oracle certification. So I think I'll go with this. Select the video, click save. And here is your channel trailer. Similarly, you can add section by clicking add section here. Just come here, content, and choose the category of your section. I'll go with the popular uploads. And as you can see, these are my popular upload videos. Just after doing that, click done. You can add as many as section you want, but I think I'm good with this one section for this video. Hope you enjoy watching this quick and short video on how to add a channel trailer on your YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe and like. Have a good day. This is Manish.